Well, fans won't be allowed to go to the first Carolina Panthers home game of the season, and this means Bank of America Stadium will be empty on September 13th. This is when the Panthers host the Las Vegas Raiders.